When time and timing constitutes its own impact today, I could not restructure any of my systems by starting them methodically at their respective beginnings, for these depend on work previously done. The most simple means for putting down my ideas and conceptions, numbers and words, are pencil and paper. I like the least pretentious and most humble means for my ideas depend upon themselves and not upon material. It is in a very nature of ideas to be non-materialistic. Many variations exist in my work. There is consistent flexibility and changeability evidencing the relentless flux of events. At this moment I know about what I did and what I am doing. What will happen further, I shall see.